Hello, and welcome to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Continuing along with our character, Latashia. Last time we were trying to escape this particular area. Pretty much surrounded on all sides to get over to the, refugee center. Let's see. All right, so we're trying to get over here to the refugee center. So far, there hasn't been any easy way to get through here. I guess what we're going to try and do is head up towards Unity here. Looks like a small town. Also a gas station there. Might be able to get a wrench if it's not too populated. See if we can make our way around. Get back on the road over here. But before we take off, one of the things that was happening last time was we were getting really cold in our bed in the RV. Because a chunk of the roof is missing right next to the bed, which isn't good for us. There we go. Right there, there's a piece of missing roof. We just slept before we got off here, so let's try and make something to eat. I guess let's have some canned beans for breakfast, I guess. It's a good way to start the day. It says we're hydrated, that hunger is good. Torso is still doing pretty rough. I don't know, we stole our antiseptic. We're already getting low on stuff. Let's take an aspirin. Alright, let's run back over to the house real quick. Or at least see if we can. I remember closing the door behind me. See if there's any. Blankets, pillows. Oops. All right. Alright, there, we get some sheet metal. I don't think we need pipes or anything. I'll eventually want to have enough pipes for a boom crane. Yeah, let's keep them in storage. All right, we didn't find any blankets. But as long as we got some sheet metal, we can patch up the roof here. Yeah, let's throw the pipes to this trunk. Roof is fixed. Alright, that's right. We accidentally left the vehicle running and gasoline got down by about 15%, but on the plus side, got the battery a good charge. Just would have been nice to just charge it while we were driving around instead of wasting all that gas idling. Alright, so we got the roof. I don't think there's anything else we really need to be messing with right now. Oh, those are boards. That means we can store stuff down there. Excellent. Oops. I don't think we're going to be able to get near this helipad. I need to get a gun before we can do that. See how close we can actually get to it, because it might be something useful up there. Pretty close. Yeah, right, control platform. We don't want to mess with that. If we manage to find something to take that with nearby, we can go back at it. It works. There's probably nothing over here, but let's go take a get a Cade zombie. Is that the only one? I might be able to actually take him out. Stop driving. Small steam engine. One cylinder engine. And heavy duty tow cable. Should probably grab these wide wheels. Oh, what the heck is this over here? Well, first of all, let's come take a peek at this car. Oh, pair of sunglasses. Actually, we already got our welding goggles. We don't need the sunglasses. Never seen a survival kit box like this before. Let's grab that. Examine the vehicle. It doesn't look like it has any fuel. A crate over there, huh? Unload the flashlight. Thing has a some sort of mounted gun. Grenade launcher. See if we can can't just use it as a grenade. I'm not gonna waste my time grabbing this. Let's see what's in here. Also, no fuel. Just the plain old bike. This has a mounted 240 with 42 ammo. Well then. Also, a charging station. Let me guess, I'm gonna need bolt turning to get that out. No, it's screwdriving. Oh my goodness. I think examine. Let's remove the seat belt. I think I can make a I think I can make a strap. Shoulder strap, there we go. Let's unload it. Then we can activate our shoulder strap. Put on the 240. Reload. And let's where are the 240 wheeled? Make sure it's crowbar. All right, so I don't think there's anything else we need to do over here. I think we will grab these tires though. Let's where do we want to install this? That seat can probably be replaced with something more useful. Let's install the recharging station. There we go. Now we have a way to recharge our batteries. That'll be incredibly useful. All right, so we got this gun. What's the range on this? It uses 308, which means why can't I see the range? Wonder if, I don't remember ever seeing that there before. Maximum range is 60. I wonder if that means we could actually hit the turrets down there at the helipad. Our torso is still incredibly incredibly bad. I don't remember if there's any way to actually look at the wounds. Info, you player info. I just wonder if there's some way to actually look at health but without going into the trying to use a bandage or something. Definitely throw some disinfectant on there, and I'll throw another bandage. Try and speed up the recovery on that a bit. What do I need to repair this? I need bolt turning. It's kind of annoying. We do get a gun. Could potentially take on the helipad. Maybe let's go explore a little bit. Don't want to end up in a situation where I waste the ammo. But so yeah, if we could actually access that, we'll basically get ourselves completely stocked up and not have to worry about ammo for a bit. But also taking a huge risk trying to get in there. Let's come over here a bit. Let's see what's I was gonna grab other stuff back there. Dang it. There was those tires and the heavy duty tow cable. Derelict property. There's probably nothing there. Although this is a new version, I should go check and see if there's actually nothing there. Not just assume. Let me examine the vehicle real quick. What does this thing have for 24 inch wide wheels? Which means I really should go back for those tires. Speaking of which, let's control multiple electronics, turn on the stereo, and turn on that recharger, even though it's currently got no batteries in there. Alright, let's I'm not sure if we're going to be able to mess around in Unity. FEMA camp, this is probably going to be completely infested. Oh yeah, this thing is. Oh, those are college kids. Oh yeah, that FEMA camp is filled to the brim with zombies. All right, let's cut across the way here. Oh, don't hit the boulder. Heavy duty tow cable. We did get that tire iron, so we should be able to do this. Let's see if now that I'm in the vehicle, if it allows me to access the stuff. Alright, so that gives me access to the access to the bottle jack. I mean, the wrench, the whatever, the tire iron. There it is. All right, tire iron. Duty tow cable can go in there. Actually, let's throw it in there. And oops. While we're over here, let's throw these batteries in there. Mess around with the survival kit in a minute too. Okay. I'm gonna do a quick save here. Hopefully I don't waste the save scum on this, but sometimes you get those situations where you get the skill to remove something, but then they'll have the skill to put it back. Be so stupid if I take the tire off and can't put a new one on. Alright, install off-road wide wheel. There we go. Guess there's only one wide wheel, huh? I mean, off-road wheel. Ah! I guess there's a way to do this. How do I do that? Did that, and then E. Excellent. So, what if I do this? Neat. Okay. Anyways. did you use the... Where did they get that wide wheel? Is that like laying on the ground? All right, whatever. We got one off-road tire. Alright, let's throw the tire iron in there, the bolt jack. Nothing else we have to mess with. Alright, survival skill up a little bit. Oh, that's neat. Okay, show me which container something is in. All right. That's cool. So this is gives me a folding knife. What about the whistle multi-tool? Has a thermometer. Whistle, magnifying glass, and a compass. All right. One of the things I want to do here, let's unload that. Let's reload. I'll use the disposable battery, and then we'll throw the white battery in there, let that get charged up. Also throw the survival box in here. Kinda. So if I press C there, it goes into it to a certain extent, but only shows me the one item. Anyways, gotta carry on. I'll figure this stuff out eventually. Alright, well, come down here. We can try and, I guess let's try this. We're still early on in this game. We got plenty of safe scums we can still take advantage of. And a zombie. Hopefully the riot control platform will deal with that. That zombie's almost dead. Spotlight. All right, let's give this a quick save. Activate our trusty MP3 player. Let's drop our crowbar on the seat. Wield our 240. that's 57 away. I have no idea if I'm actually hitting it or not. Oh, firing mode. Dang. How do I change the firing mode? There it is. I don't want I don't think there's any way to I just hit the front of the vehicle. That was stupid. We're wasting way too much ammo on this thing. We haven't even hit it. That was a waste. Rifles is at zero. No wonder why we're not hitting anything. Marksmanship. let's wield the makeshift crowbar. All right, let's turn off our MP3 player. All right, so, oops, might help if you actually start driving before you start hitting buttons. Alright, wasted a bunch of ammo. Just hit the road. The heck is that? Oh, black rats. Ruin the windshield. Okay. Take a quick peek up here at this derelict house just to see. Just to see if it's something that's actually changed. It's a random talking doll. Got piles of stuff. There might be stuff buried there, but it's not really worth the effort. Just got some random wild vegetables on the ground, huh? It's a car battery. Oh, we got Amigo down here. And they seem to be all killing each other. What are these guys doing? Ah, they're all going after a crack sapper zombie. I wonder why. Just see if these guys all get into a nice brawl. Looks like the crack is getting away, and Amigo is just trying to tank them all. Tough zombie would be better attacking the Amigo. Let's see if I can get a better. There we go. The zapper zombie hits an amigo. Zombie dies. I think the amigo is trying to run away. Oh wow, he got messed up. What happened to that tough zombie? Hopefully he's not coming up behind me. The crack is over here. There he is. Behind the tree. The crack is almost dead. Zombie just re-rose down here, and it's coming for me, so I guess that's enough apocalyptic entertainment. Alright, let's keep going. It's a bookstore right on the edge of town. Yeah, I don't think these guys are going to give me an opportunity to get over there. To get a find a camera system eventually. It's hard to get around with or avoid things properly with this huge blind spot behind us. Right, there's a pawn there. Nothing out here. Starting to get pretty hungry. And what is this? Some sort of farm? Let's see if we can stop here. Uh-oh. Bandits. They got guns, so let's not... Let's not deal with them. Let's head to the south here. Oh man, it's just every place is infested with zombies. Zombie soldier. Might be able to get some ammo off of them if we want to go for it. Let's just get out of here. Torso is too ripped up to be getting too adventurous. Might be able to jump through this area here to get over to the road, and then it's just south down to the refugee center. Let's try going north first, see if there's anything we can get from these places. It's still early in the day. It's not even 10 o'clock yet. Sure how careful I'm gonna have to be with these bandits down here. I don't know if they're gonna try and come and take advantage of my vehicle or what. Alright, let's look over the controls. There's another TV. We could probably make our welder with that. Still no blankets. Let's grab that food dehydrator. Won't worry about that. Let's grab the spaghetti. Ooh, a 3-liter jar of fruit jam. More spaghetti. Baker's Companion. Well, let me store this crowbar in anything. Disassemble. I shouldn't have left the vehicle running. Grab that. Grab those plastic chunks, power converters. I think that's it. Let's toss the we don't get enough room there for that. Let's throw the books in there though. And let's throw all these welding tanks down there and the torches. Now let's just throw all these tools down there. Jackhammer. All right, throw the food dehydrator in there. Power converters. Should be getting close to being able to. I think we got just about everything we need to make a arc welder. And start the food in there. I have to start getting some cookware and stuff. All right, let's go a little bit further. Ooh, what is going on here? There's a rest area. I see the tough zombie over there. Let's try siphoning this real quick. Excellent. Let's eat that cucumber sandwich. That's just sitting on someone's seat for who knows how long. Not sure if it's going to be worthwhile to stop in there. Zombie doesn't seem to even realize I'm over here. Try siphoning this one too. Oh, jumper cable, excellent. I got the stereo cranked up, and this tough zombie down there doesn't even care about me. Alright, let's get us up to 89%, so that's pretty cool. I think I feel like you've exerted yourself a bit. We're light weariness. Okay. Okay. I wonder what's giving me the plus one to dexterity. Think anything's gonna actually tell me. Where are we? Another sugar house. Let's see if these places. The sugar house infested as well. See a zombie. There he is, right there. Yep. Apparently. Wonder if that's supposed to be like a Waffle House. Seems weird to just have these sugar houses on the middle of nowhere that are infested with zombies. Alright, let's see where this other branch goes, and then we'll try heading south. It's another sugar house. Let's check to see if this one's also infested. Kind of get an idea if they're just, that's like a, just the way they are. Is this one? Maybe it was just the. Oh! I hear something on the other side of the door now. Okay, so sugar houses are infested. I get myself into a better situation. I'm gonna have to investigate to see if they're actually worthwhile. Try and go past these bandits to this other. I'm guessing it's a farm over there as well. Oh, you see me now. Let's go. Off-road around these guys. Oh, there's a horse out here. Is that a hornet's nest? Wasp nest? Tile set's growing on me a little bit, but for the most part, the contrast with things is still very hard to see. But yeah, I'm sure it's better to watch. Let's I'll stop driving this time. 88%, battery's almost full. We should look into getting a water filter at some point. See if that's something I can actually build. Not part of my stuff yet. Sushi made easy. US Weekly. Rid another TV. Find it funny how there's no blankets or pillows anymore. I wonder if that's just to make things more difficult, or if there's just no need for pillows and blankets anymore, or what? I don't know. Boxing Monthly, sci-fi novel. Remember one of the last times these limited read books actually had recipes in them. What's in the kitchen? Let's grab the cast iron pot and the pot. Grab both of those. Grab the garlic, cornbread, more jam, spaghetti. All right, disassemble TV. I think we already have everything we need, but it's grab this stuff anyways, just to make sure. Let's throw the cookery down there. Throw our food there. And should leave the book in the seat just so I don't end up losing that book. All right. So I guess let's see if we can get down to the road here. All right, let's back up on out of here. Beep, 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 beep. All right. Let's follow the tree line, I guess. Next time we come across the car to replace the windshield. Might be getting blocked by the forest here. Casings. Ooh, what's going on down here? Ooh, military corpses. M4A1. Are those zombies attacking some sort of critter? That's a sniper rifle. It's also got a range of 60, so I guess the gun I have is equivalent. All right, so yeah, this has a maximum range of 36. What are you guys going after? What is that? Oh, it's a Kraken. It's not what I would have pictured it to look like. What is that? Small slime. Yep. I have no space for it. How about you throw it into the car seat. Oh yeah. Alright, you guys just keep staying distracted. I am going to make sure I'm running too while I'm doing this. I'm going to grab this. I'm going to throw you over there. Alright, I'm going to throw you into the car. Throw you into the car. Ah, you're not supposed to. Let go of the controls. Damaged it. That's not good. Slime is catching up to me. Might end up with at least 50 rounds of 223, which is excellent. Just reach out the window, grab a shotgun. All right, that went well. Let's give that a quick save. Besides driving over the sniper rifle. That went really well. Oh, looks like the trees reopen up back down here. These guys are still chasing that poor Greg into the woods. What's over here? Casing? No, supply drop. I don't know why they use the same. Now I'm wondering if I missed any supply drops. Let's auto notes manager. How do I enable? All right, so let's see if we can grab these supplies. Grab the smoke bombs, might come in handy. Grab those MREs. Can also stop running. Let's avoid the huge craters in the ground. how long have we been going here? About an hour and a half. Might be able to get through the trail over here. Excellent. That worked out well. The sugar house. This is a new thing that this shows up all over the place, huh? Yep. Guessing it's just a big old waffle house. I don't know. Never heard of waffle houses being referred to as sugar houses before. Being from New England, that's... I don't know. I wonder if it's just something someone else put in the game that is not actually from New England. Gonna be something right down here. Bunch of ponds. If we had a water filter, we could fill up our tank. What is this trailhead? It's one in the afternoon. It's still pretty early to be just plopping down somewhere. Moonshine still. Well, we have a car down here at the trailhead. Let's see if we can. Grab some stuff from these folks. Stop driving. No fuel. Let's grab the first aid kit box. Rankin Trail. I do not have metal song. I'm not gonna be able to take the glass out. Can I just straight up repair it? Nope, I need a sheet glass. Might be able to get a sheet of glass by some other means. Let's toss our MREs down there. Make sure we didn't put anything on the ground. Can drop the first aid instruction kit. Can drop the first aid kit box. Other things we can throw. Hey, we got our weight down to normal. Went from overweight to normal in like 2 days. Or actually, I think this is still just the first day. We only slept once, huh? Wow. Apocalypse really is a great weight loss tool. Let's have a drink. Go hydrated. Well, let's peek around the corner right here, see where that goes. We are making our way down there to the refugee center. To expect over here at this prison. I'm actually incredibly surprised there's not more stuff trying to kill me right now. No fuel. This is diesel. Has mounted 249s. Have metal song. Do we have a way to get these in there? Not gonna be enough volume. All right, got a couple more guns. Seems unusually peaceful over here at the prison. Don't want to push my luck, but I mean, it's not. Got a couple of 249s. Need to find a hacksaw eventually. Look at this. This big old truck. No, you're not gonna have gas, but let's see what else you got going on. Baseball cap. Nothing back there. Screwdriver. Screwdriver. You know, been much more useful? A wrench or a saw. Almost finally onto the other side of this town here. It's funny, this is it's where we started, and we're just finally going over to the other side of the town. Might as well try and investigate over here before we go towards the refugee center. This more a light industry? If this place isn't infested. Nice, let's siphon that fuel. It's also remove some of those seat belts. Then I want to attach some more, make some more shoulder straps for the guns. Brings up to 94%. There's something in the back here. Plank. Let's turn off the engine. Give this a quick save. Let's activate our mining helmet. Pack of cigarettes. Time magazine. Oops. Mechanical mastery. Let's grab that root beer. Two laptop computers, magnifying glass, survivor's note. Let's why does root beer give less joy than dark cola or lemon lime soda? I guess I'll have a dark cola. You know what? We skipped a whole lot of crates back in the beginning. Workshop toolbox. And we got bolt turning and fine bolt turning. That means there's a wrench in there. Wheel fastening, one clamping, screwdriving, filing, drilling. Which means, with drilling, that means we probably grab more tanks off of vehicles. Sandpaper, clamp, cordless drill. Excellent. Oops. And there's another toolbox. Has a 3 hammering quality. that's sandpaper and a hammer. Hacksaw, yay. And another toolbox. Electric jackhammer. Metalworking chisel. Okay, that's that we got on us that we can get rid of. Alright, let's smoke bomb. Top computers. We'll consolidate those down. Keep the magnifying glass on us for a minute. Let's throw that battery up there. Let's throw the plastic sheet down there. Aluminum can. All right, let's try and inspect these toolbox a bit. Alright, so this has slightly more. Storage. trying to think if I can throw everything into this, one of these toolboxes. Here, can we put all that stuff in there? How much did we manage to put in there? All right, so let's drop the screwdriver. Let's insert we already put the screwdriver set in there. Doesn't look like we have enough room. Let's okay, let's I'm gonna wanna have things I'm gonna need. So we'll put a hammer in there. Put a funnel in there. Put the pair of scissors. Screwdriver set. Wrench. Hacksaw, magnifying glass, and rubber hose. Hmm. You put everything but the magnifying glass in there. I think. Whole point of that was to try and keep all my most useful stuff on hand. Throw the two block boxes in there. Eventually we'll load them up with stuff just to make it easier to store everything. All right, we got some USB drives here. We'll deal with that. We're at 2 hours now. Let's try and a lot of spiders. Let's try and finish up raiding this place. Birdhouse monthly is no use. Let's grab that copper pot. Grab the funnel, you never know. Funnels might be needed. Small cardboard box. File. Yeah, I'm really not concerned about the chihuahua. We will ignore the chihuahua. Unload the battery, drop the talking doll, ignore the chihuahua. Yes, I'm not concerned about the chihuahuas, thank you. grab the glow stick. Is that bubble wrap? Grab the outdoor survival guide. All right, got a whole bunch more books. Oops. All Oops, that's not my vehicle. Alright, let's throw our drinks in there. We should grab these to go fill up the vehicle. Might as well grab another saw. Oops. Or the Chihuahua. Wow. did I come over here? I don't think so. Just so it doesn't show up as a red book. Grab that flashlight. I got that one. There we go. We don't have popular mechanics yet. And it's got recipes in it. Fire extinguisher. These places have safes as well. I already have that. All right. All right. So, got this place raided. Got pretty much all our tools we needed, which means, actually, now that sung, a couple of things I can accomplish here. Let's. Remove the windshield. Ignore the chihuahua. Let's remove that frame. And while we're at it, he's got cargo spaces as well. We don't got the strength for Oh, that sucks. Could make a forklift, think that's unnecessary for now. Let's get the tank off. Right, let's drag all this stuff over to the tools. Getting kind of sleepy. Where are all my tanks located currently? Vehicle tank. Right, let's install. Requires more than an hour. What time is it? It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. First of all, let's repair this stupid door. And the windshield. Right. All right, so I got one tank there. Let's put another tank on the other side. Ignore the chihuahuas. And install the tank over there. Going on the 8 o'clock. We're very wary. Right, so batteries are good. Very little clean water. Let's have some chicken noodle soup. why that got put on the ground. Let's have our cream soda. Drop the aluminum can. Throw the book up there, throw that there, grab the disposable batteries. Solder, super glue. Throw that in there, throw that in there. Copper pot. Oops, let's throw the wood saw there. Copper pot. There. Got some cookery. Interesting. All right. Let's read a little bit here. And what time is it? It's 8 o'clock. Let's go until 10, or when it's too dark to read. How far did we get on that? 20%? Alright, let's let's turn off that stereo. We got plenty of battery power to last through the night. Get some sleep. Vehicle is off. All right, and once we wake up here, we'll put a break in this video. We've got pretty far along here. Again, our mobile base is doing good. Basically, we're gonna want to get some solar panels here. That gave us a safe place to sleep. Excellent. So, nice and early. We're seem to be well rested. Alright. Get out of here. I'm gonna put a break in. Come back to this next time. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.